trouble in Europe. Reuters is reporting that it's hit its second economic downturn since 2009.
Europe is once again in recession, and this is hardly surprising, but it's weighing on investor fears that we could be entering another period of economic turmoil globally.
A number of America's companies have shifted their marketing strategies to be more globalized and more inclusive to the lucrative European economy. They may be regretting this more now.
There clearly are connections between the global economy in terms of international trade and everything like that. But there's also a curious relationship between the euro and the U.S. dollar. So, for example, when the euro crisis heats up, investors tend to flock into U.S. treasuries. They're also going into assets like gold, and they're using that as a hedge, the perceived strength of the dollar versus that of the euro, which the eurozone appears to be disintegrating, appears to be what's at play there.
The unrest in Europe over its fiscal issues appears to be affecting its overall economy.
The European recession right now is hardly surprising, considering that nations like Greece, Spain, Portugal, Italy, and Ireland are having huge trouble refinancing their debt on the open market. Basically, what that means is banks do not have enough money to lend to the governments who are spending way too much money.
Perhaps some of these countries should have used limited government concepts all along. Reporting from Washington, Frank McCaffrey.